Ricochet, always so very impressive in all of your matches. Tonight, no different, defeating Mojo Rawley. Now, this is your first victory of 2020.
Yes.
Royal Rumble around the corner. What were you hoping to prove tonight?
It's that time of the year. It's that glorious time of the year where everyone talks about how they are going to win the Royal Rumble. And I mean, if everyone's doing it, why not join in? This is going to be my year. This is going to be the year that Ricochet wins the Royal Rumble. And I say that because last year I wasn't in it. See, last year at TakeOver Phoenix, I was wrestling Johnny Gargano, so I was unable to participate in the Royal Rumble. But this year, starting off hot, starting off victorious, like we saw with Mojo Rawley tonight. And again, that's he's a bigger guy, of course, but it seems like that's all I've done since I've come to the WWE is wrestle bigger people, whether that be Drew McIntyre or Samoa Joe or Bobby Lashley or basically anybody in the back, because they're all bigger than me. So that just goes to show you that it doesn't matter the size of the dog in the fight, but the fight in the dog, as they always say. And they say that because it's true. And I feel like out of everybody here, everybody in the back, while there are some people who truly believe that they're going to win this year, is simply not their year, but mine. Thank you.